Thursday is any indication, confidence not an issue for this young man coming up here tonight. Martial artist at his core, and he believes he'll have a lot of advantages in this matchup.
Everyone talks about him being well-rounded. It's unbelievable to watch a guy that can do everything across the board at such a high level.
Yeah, he's comfortable wherever the fight goes. Maybe he'll grapple tonight, maybe he'll strike. Makes him a hard guy to prepare for.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall,
weighing in at 218 pounds.
Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Assassin. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 62 inches tall,
weighing in at 250 pounds.
Fighting out of Coldwater, Michigan, USA, Dan the Beast Severn. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
So Dan Mergliotta shares the cage.
You ready? You ready? Let's go fight.
So here we go. Control. And he landed the right hand there. Right side control now. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Continuing to work out of the half guard. Well, you know, I don't like the D very much, but I have an opponent. appreciation, a healthy one for these type of transitions.
You can tell he's been in the gi at some point in his life with the way that he moves.
Right. Let's get jiu-jitsu next week, too. Check out some of the action in that round, DC. There was a whole lot of it, including a stunner upstairs that nearly closed the show.
It was a lot of action. It was back and forth action, but the big moment was that big strike to the head that landed that put him on wobbly legs in that survival mode. Luckily, he made it to the end of that round.
You knocked him down. You've shown you have the power to put anybody away. This round, let's go back to the same game plan. I want you to stay right in the space and keep banging away.
Okay, round two, ready? You ready? Let's
round
go fight.
Here we go. And he connects there with a punch, so pretty good striking display by him thus far.
He throws everything so straight and so accurate.
You know he's in his element on the ground. A lot of tricks up his sleeve.
A lot of tricks.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.